I am a a big advocate for unity. I'm a big advocate for unity in relationship. Yes. And like it or not, Dustin Five Star and Miss Maria are definitely a great power couple. I have to say that.
Right. Well, like I said before too. I mean, you know, Dustin has been great around this area for years. But now that in recent years he's had Maria with him, he just seems to get stronger and better and better. But not at this moment.
Well, you know what? One thing.
I'm not trying to talk about another man's woman, but if she was standing right there, I do have to distract as well.
He winds up!
Oh, ow, ladies and gentlemen.
And Miss Maria is going to check on the man.
Chris Lex is fired up, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, he is.
Get him back!
And now Dustin wants the referee to keep the champion back. Now she's checking the dental work, making sure all is well.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I know that he has a contest with the rodeo, but this is no contest.
And Chris Lex, yet. And Dustin Starr don't want anything to mess up his poop routine, if you will. That's the big word for tonight, yeah. Poop routine. Well,
it's a good strategy.
And look at Miss Maria, dressed up, heels, makeup, and all, and she's still helping out Dustin Five Star. You know what? You're no longer a one. He comes a one, two, three. Ooh, man. That was so close.
Dustin's getting a reality check. It is not easy to pin this guy.
Okay, we pull up stunting, wildin' outside. And we dwell deep and everybody gon' ride. Bad bags in the line, all on fine. Plus we came late, that's just on time. And we gon' get this live. Hey, we gon' get this live.
He knows he has the physique and he has the power and he knows exactly what to do.
Five Star is fired up now. He can just taste the wind. Wow.
Having some choice words for Chris Lex. It's not enough to beat the man. He's got to show some gamesmanship while he's at it.
Yeah, add insult to injury.
Better of the exchange for the moment.
Covers him. One, two, two and a half, and again. Miss Maria's getting a little upset with the referee's count.
And you know, you can't blame him.
No. She's over there checking out his man's dental work.
Go ahead.
Ask him.
Fuck your head off.
No.
Bustin.
No.
Got the chin lock locked in.
I think that's the Star Wars makeup.
Ask him again.
He probably does.
He probably does. I'm telling you. I think it's an argument between the two of them. Who's prettier?
I wonder who used the most moose in there.
I'm telling you, the ozone layer is dying above his head. He's using so much hair product.
Fans are getting behind Chris Lex. Chris Lex is a two-time MEW Supreme Heavyweight Champion. Sidekick by Chris Lex. I tell you what, this match has not been one-sided. They have gone back and forth.
Oh, we hear the MEW, but look, here it goes on the second rope. Rose is getting rolled off the second rope. And that should do it for Dustin.
Chris Lex for the cover. Two.
Determination coming out of Dusty Star.
Too close to call. Too close to call. Now Chris Lex is throwing up the five. Oh, he's counting down. Looks like he's going for the execution. He's going for the execution.
He's got him by the head. He's got him by the back.
All right. And there's Miss Maria. She's on the ring apron.
What's
she is doing what couples do. Take care of your man. Wait a minute.
She throws her high heel into the ring.
She has lost a stiletto. And Dustin Firestar just, not this way.
I wish she.
Not this way. No. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe it. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner has the new MEW Supreme Heavyweight Champion. Five stars.